check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
Alright, hey everyone, this is Mr. Brown and welcome back to my account. So today it's Monday and it's a holiday in Germany, and just now I noticed that the weather is really nice. I'll show you guys how the weather is. So let's head back to our balcony and let's see. Yeah, it's fine. Maybe there might be rain. I can see some black clouds there, but still it's fine. We can have a short trip, expect some rain, but we are already prepared for it. So what we can do is we can plan a one-day instant trip, and I would like to visit Ibzi. Let's plan a journey. So we are currently in Munich Central Station and we have to go to Garmisch. We are gonna follow this route, which will be via train. It will take around 1 hour and 25 minutes and we can reach the destination via Bayern ticket. So it will cost around 33 euros for 2 persons. That is the first step, and the next step is to reach from Garmisch train station to Ibzi, which is showing as around 11.8 kilometers. Will take around 3 hours, definitely more for us because we are gonna take some photos, pictures of course. So yeah, this is the route which we are going to follow. So here is a satellite view, which you can see that there is a lot of greenery around the track, and I hope it won't rain. I'm really excited. So let's plan this day. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna call one of my friends and let's see if she's ready for this track or not. And if she's ready, then let's head back to the Munich Central train station and I'll meet her there, and then we'll start our journey. Another important thing that in my last video that I already told, that we have an iPhone and we have our Honor 20 Pro. So luckily we were able to find a winner for it, and we are gonna post the reaction video for that person who win that iPhone in the last of this video. So make sure you stick to the end. But we still have our Honor 20 Pro, so if you want it and if you want to win it, it's your choice. Make sure you like, share and subscribe this channel to win it. Let's pack our bags now and let's head back to the Munich Central train station so that we can take the train and go to Garmisch. Let's go. Alright guys, so I'm already ready. So let's go to train station and let's start the journey. I'm already at Munich Central Station and I wanted to meet a friend. So here's the...
How are you doing?
Hello.
So we are going and we have a train already waiting for us. So let's start. We're already in a train right now and we will take around 1.5 hours, I think, to reach Garmisch. And we already have a Bayern ticket, so we can travel 2 persons in 33 euros. That is also pretty cool. I hope my voice is audible. Because of my mask, I cannot remove it. But I'll see you in Garmisch now.
We are already on the way towards Ibzi. So this is just a small lake, so we wanted to have a look here. But what I just encountered is really, really beautiful. And I wanted to show you guys how does it look. So let me show you.
Look at this beautiful house. Look at this beautiful way. And look at this. I was wondering that they still have ice here. Snow, I would say. And you can also notice a lot of sports cars, just like this one.
The most tallest mountain in Germany, it's called Zugspitze, and we are also traveling to do a hike on this, but we are too fit for this mountain actually, so we won't be doing it. And yeah, you can also come with a cycle actually to this place, maybe not to all of them, but definitely you can reach to this Ibzi and stuff like this from a bicycle. And in a Bayern ticket there will be additional, I think, 3.5 euros or 6 euros something for the complete day, and you can take a bicycle in a train with you. As you can see that there is a direction sign, but this is a camping plaza. I don't know, like in a video, if it would be flipped or in a mirrored mode, but this is a camping plaza, so you can take your own camp and you can stay here. So, but we are also not sure like what all registration or something is required or how much the fee would be. But yeah, there is a place you can go with your tent and can stay there for overnight, have some chai and maggi and stuff like this.
So this is how the village in Germany looks like. I'll never consider them as a village because I think these are the most posh areas, most posh houses you can find. Do you think this is a house in a village? Wow, they even have a Tesla there. Tastes like a Tesla.
So we are already super hungry, but still I think it's, we have to walk around 1 hour and 30 minutes maybe, something like this. And what we are thinking that maybe by 1% chance, maybe we can find some thela there which can give us some chai and maggi. This is the one thing which I really, really miss about India, that you can find this kind of a tapri everywhere, but here, no. And I'm pretty sure that every guy once in a life have ever thought of putting up a thela for chai. That is for sure. For me, this is still a plan. Because my parents used to tell me when I was back in my college and school that tum pass nahi ho paoge beta, tumko na thela hi lagana padega. This is how the life is in Germany. For the people who always think that if we are in Germany, we are earning a lot of money. No, we are not. There is a lot of struggle.
Yes, he is earning a lot of money.
Behind the money. There is a lot of struggle behind the money. But yeah, this is how it is. Let's see if we can find some chai or something. Otherwise, we have some coffee in our bag. Almost there. It's just 2 or 3 kilometers remaining. It's just 2.5 kilometers remaining. But have a look at this place. Isn't it beautiful? Yes, it is. But this is a road which is less traveled, which I'll never recommend, because now we cannot find any bus on this less traveled road. Maybe we should have taken the normal road, so that if you are tired or something, you can just take a bus from there. But yeah, this is a beautiful place actually. The view compensates the tiredness. She is running too fast, I cannot catch her. Because she is from Nepal and she has been to Mount Everest for around 3 times. Alright guys, we also found some of our old friends here. Maybe you can hear the bell. And they remind me of one of the Fluffy's joke, which was like, Indians and Mexicans are very similar. Indians love cows and Mexicans love barbecue. So yeah, this is for them. Jokes on you. Alright guys, we are 20 more minutes, but we are already super tired. So we have some energy, maybe with some cashew and all. But you have to throw it in your own bag, you don't have to throw it away. Keep the environment clean. Okay, so you'll be there in 20 minutes and we are just having some rest. Then see you there. So guys, we are almost there, like 200 meters I think remaining. But behind me you can see that there's a cable car connection and you can reach up to the top of this mountain. And I think the price for the cable car is pretty costly, which is I think around 40 euros for one person. I'm not even sure like if it's a round trip or not, but yeah, looks like that there is a way. And I'll show you like in another way also. So that is the top of this mountain, it's called Rückspitze. There are a lot of loud cars. And that's the top of the mountain. So you can reach by using a cable car. You can take a bus also. And if you are coming by a car, here's a parking place. So yeah, seems like a pretty cool place. Just for a one day trip. All right guys, we are almost there. After a long journey. And as you can see, after a tiring journey, I'll show you from the back side. All right, so let's start. For the hotel. Wow. So you can even bring your boats actually, and you can swim if you want. I won't.
Let's go to the other side now.
So guys, we are already in Ibiza and we thought of taking this paddle boat because last time when I did, I don't even remember. So, and they don't have chai and Maggi, so we are really sad.
So guys, we just discovered that we wanted to take a train for a return journey because it's a long way back. So we just took this ticket, which costed around 660 for two persons, and it will drop us at the Garmisch-Bahnhof. So from there, we can take a direct train, which will go to Munich. So yeah, this is another way. Here's a train. Hey everyone, so I'm back. So I hope you have already enjoyed the video, and the journey was really tiring. I was underestimating the complete trek, but it is really tiring actually, because I think it took in a total of 6 hours for us to go and come back, maybe more than that actually, because we were doing some photography and stuff like this. It was worth for a one day trip because we enjoyed a lot. We did a boating and stuff like this. It was really cool. So if you are in Germany, and if you are especially in Munich and want to go for a one day trip, I would definitely suggest you to go to Ibiza and enjoy the beautiful view. So if you have enjoyed this video, please consider to subscribe. If you are new to this channel, subscribe to my channel so that you should never miss any update from us. Now let's see who won the iPhone.
Alright, so this is a random guy whom I chose from my YouTube notifications. So what we did, we just took a name from a YouTube notification, put it in a class chat, take one chit out, and he's a random guy who just got this iPhone. So let's see what his reaction was. Let's start.
Mr. Brown, is it for real? Are you sure you are doing this? Because I didn't expect this from you.
Nobody expected it.
But yeah, that made my day. Finally, I received your gift today. And when I opened it, I was very happy, and I cannot express my feelings, and I cannot thank you enough for this gift.
I can clearly see that he doesn't have enough words to express. But yeah,
I don't have enough words to say or enough words to thank you around. So my wishes are always with you for your channel. You really make really nice videos, and those are really helpful for us.
Thank you
so
much.
I wish you all the success, and I wish that your channel grows bigger and bigger day by day.
Yes.
And yeah, stay healthy and stay safe.
Thank you so much.
Thank you again for this.
Yeah, have a nice day. Bye bye. This was his reaction. Okay, so let's see who gets down at 20 Pro now.
Alright guys, so this was a winner for the iPhone, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Till the time, stay safe and stay healthy. Ciao. It sound right, boy.